welcome back to another 31 Horror Films in 31 Days, and I am about to react to Stephen King's Sleepwalkers. Yes, 1992, great supernatural creature, creepy creature feature. Yeah, Stephen King's underrated film. This film is very scary, very crazy, and about this family, this boy and his mom. And there's something different about them, you know. You think they're normal, but they're not. This film is just awesome. Scared the mess out of me when I was a kid, and it still does today. It's such good music in it. I mean, that song, you know, that the Fugees kind of ripped off and stuff. Not ripped off, but, you know, took it and made it, you know, hot and stuff. That song is just so beautiful and so haunting and great. You know what song I'm talking about. Let's check it out. Sleepwalkers.
Charles Brady is new in town.
You can actually talk to him?
Yeah, he's nice.
Real nice.
The girls all like him. The teachers all respect him.
Your teachers in Ohio must have been sorry to lose such a creative young man.
The parents all trust him.
He's utterly charming.
But nobody really knows him like his mother.
You cannot be in love with this girl, Charles.
You don't know me, Tanya.
But I want to.
Behind their smile is a secret.
Hi.
Come in, Tanya. I have something for you.
I don't know who you are, but I know you're not who you say you are.
Behind the secret is a hunger.
Does it have to be her?
And behind it all is the imagination of Stephen King.
Somebody help me, please!
He killed one of my men.
He was scared of a cat.
Stephen King's Sleepwalkers.
Oh, I love it. I love that film right there, man. Like I said, underrated Stephen King film right there. Sleepwalkers. That's why I always keep a cat in my back pocket just in case I run to one of them. No, I don't. But if you like my reaction to Sleepwalkers, my pick for 31 horror films in 31 days. Hit the like button, comment, subscribe, share, leave requests, and help us on our journey to 1,000 subscribers. I'm your boy Jay. This is another Deadpool Party Reaction video. Peace out, y'all.